was the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. Suddenly I heard a strange noise down below, so in my flannel pajamas, I went tippy-toe. I could see or say anything from the spot where I stood, so I slid down the banister just as fast as I could. All I want for Christmas is my two front teeth. My two front teeth. See my two front teeth. Gee, if I could only have my two front teeth, then I could wish you Merry Christmas. It seems so long since I could say Sister Susie sitting on a thistle. Every time I try to speak, all I do is whistle.